Learn how to add logic to your testing and production sites with PowerShell in this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks. In a previous script, you saw how you could split the traffic that goes between your staging slot and your production slot by defining routing rules here inside of the Azure portal. Now, what if you wanted to do this programmatically via maybe a PowerShell script? One of the things that we could do is head over to the Azure CLI website, and we can install the PowerShell modules that allow us to programmatically manage our resources inside of the cloud. Now, I already have this installed. I'm going to open a local PowerShell instance here on my machine. And using this script, I'm going to set my staging slot to receive 90% of the traffic instead of 50%. Now that's complete, I'll go back over to the Azure portal. What I'll need to do is just refresh this page really quickly. When I head back over to the testing and production section, you should see now my values have changed to 90% to staging and 10% to production. Now, what if I want to have more fine-grained control over how these changes happen? I'll head over to a second PowerShell tab, and I have a second script here. And what it does is that every 60 minutes, it'll increase the amount of traffic that goes over to my staging slot by 5%. Let's go ahead and run this. That script is complete. And just like before, I'm going to refresh this page really quickly. Now that we've run that script, every 60 seconds, we'll slowly see more and more traffic heading over to our staging slot. And that's how you can control the Azure App Service routing rules for your staging slots using PowerShell.